This is a story about a friend of mine. He's abnormally intelligent.